Okay, now, we're going to splash the shower door, which doesn't seem to have any rubber under it. So for some reason, if the door was to get sprayed, go ahead and spray it. Of course, it's going to pour out. Stop. Which is a drastic amount of water immediately. So the shower door definitely needs to be dealt with. Also, when you open the shower door, you can see the amount of water dripping from it. So we recommend a mat here. There is some substantial water possibility.